Hey everybody, it is me, it's Beefy Thiefy, and we're here with yet another RPG Saturdays, and we're going through Ni No Kuni Wrath of the White Witch. Tonight is our adventures. Last week we took on Cereboreus, and we got one of the pearls from Morningstar. So we are at this point now, because I've unlocked some more bounty hunts and stuff, that's what we're going to do now. Just a little bit of side questing to level up a little bit more before I take on the next boss. So a fiery giant, huge hot timber monster has appeared. The foothills of Old Smoky. Take it down, but mind you don't get burned. Okay, so that's where we're going next. Old Smoky. So we want to go to Alma Moon. And off we go to Old Smoky. So yeah, we're at that, I'm doing okay. The fight with Cereboreus wasn't exactly difficult by any means. I could have fought it a little better. It's more a question of my skill than where I am level-wise. All in all, anyways. So that's why I'm going to kind of detour, do some bounty hunts, do some quests, get myself some more merit badges to get some more abilities and things that will help me progress through the game. I am almost at a point where I can get Esther and Swain's next weapons. Oh, he wasn't very far at all. Sup, bitch. Alright, let's do this.
Stay calm then! Here goes!
Pretty pathetic all-out attack, guys. Just throwing that out there. I basically just want Swain to attack him from the side while I do this. Perfect, so let's see what the next one is. Northern Billy Goat's Bluff. Strange light has been reported shining near Perdita every evening. It can only mean there's a monster nearby. Don't even know if I can go there yet. We're gonna find out. Tengri? Kind of curious if I can get to Billy Goat's Bluff anyways, because that happens to be a grinding spot. Now, it is... It's funny, even though I can fly and mountains are no object really, I still tend to follow familiar paths. So this... Thank you. Oh no, this is the bounty hunt. Duel links. Yeah. Oh, Jesus. Alright, guys. We got this. Good for you. Shabby. Well, that's a place I need to be at some point. It's right down there. So I can get here now. If I felt like grinding. I also don't know how outmatched I am. Yeah, like you run right up to me.
Let's do it. Here goes.
Yeah, there's been no one kicking my ass, but. Yeah, it's gonna be a little strong before we come here. Just a smidgen. Wouldn't have to be anything crazy, but a little stronger would be a good idea. Ooh, I got a gust plume though. I need that. So I can get the from the Prohawks on here. That's cool. Good to know. I suppose I should see where I'm going first. Catching the Fleeing Fiend. A monster has flooded the local village and is making its escape back to the sea. Catch up with it and teach a lesson. In the Barrens. Oh, I'm an idiot. That's from Summerlands or Ding Dong Dell. Right? am I reading this wrong? Oh, I'm in the tummy now. Shit. Where am I? Just trying to find Swan Island. There we go. Ugly. Ah, you little bit.
Watch this.
Crazy. I don't think I've ever seen a drone going on. Okay, I was gonna say, like, where the fuck did he go?
Here we go.
Well, I thought that would have worked a lot better. Thank you. damn straight. Nice. Shit, I don't actually know where I'm going. Fuck. I kinda know where I'm going, so I guess that's good enough. I basically just want to kinda come around the horn here. Try to find Shipwreck Cove. I just want to see if this bounty is somewhere around here. Huh. An island in crisis. We did that, yeah. Catching from Fiend in the Barrens. Where the fuck is that? Temple of Trial, Shipwreck Shore, Bolt of Tears, Castaway Coves, Spiral Dukin. And then let's switch this over to Atonia. Okay, so where did it say? In the Barrens, the Summerlands, that's it. Fuck. There's one place I know I can try. Otherwise I'll just leave it, because I'm not getting that much XP from these bounty hunts. Not as much as I thought I would anyways. Is it like north Summerlands? Maybe, I don't know. I'll check both places one more time and see. Is there anything flashing there? Is there anything flashing there? Is there anything flashing there? There. I want to come here anyways, so. Shit. Alright, fuck it. I'm gonna collect what I've got and then I'll, I guess I will progress the story then. Fuck it. I mean, the only other thing I do have is all the new quests. Yeah, fuck that. Yeah, don't care about that. Don't care about that. Don't care about that. So it's really okay, so I'll do these two. Cause they're easy enough. Do I have courage? I got courage, so that's fine. Okay. Tahiti. I love this place. Just so funny looking. Oi, man! Oh, feeling better, do you? Well, so he will. It's enough to get me a merit stamp, so. And I need to go to Yule for the last bounty anyways, so it's fine. It all works out. Be able to see my last bounty for that. Oh, Sleepbelt Islands. Northern Winter House. Fair enough. Cool. Thanks, buddy. Thank you. On it. It's not that way, it's this way. Do, 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 do. Fucking ice queens. Chabber cuppy.
Here goes nothing.
Here goes.
I do like this team. It's, this combination is working fairly well for me. I can outrun you, sucker! There you go. Okay. We'll say at least this game doesn't make you fuck around for hours on end. It's fairly clearly outlined where shit is. Right in this one bridge, which is completely fucking hidden. Oh, you bitch. Oh, you're fucking right. Ain't no one fucking with kids on my village.
We're under attack.
Water river, so I'm actually fucking weak against this guy, so...
Here goes!
For those goddamn minions, I wouldn't have had a problem. Whatever, it's a level up for everyone. It's fine. So you're flipping right. Didn't your mother ever tell you not to go wandering around the place? Well, you're safe now. That's the main thing. Let's get you back to Yule. Everybody's real worried about you. At least we delivered 5 merit stamps. That's something, anyways. Oh, not you again. I have jolly well learned my lesson. Why, look, it's just a... Oh, I'm missing now. Bother. Surely you didn't need to flip and ask. I do terrible, Mr. Derby. I'm not even gonna try anymore. One rather had one's breath taken away by the cold when one landed here, in fact. Propped against a noggin of moss in a sparkling sylvan glade somewhere west of here. Forest glade west of you. Okay, fine. Okay. Cocksucking asshole. Don't know why I do anything for you. He has belief. Let's go to Switch Solutions, though. Cash in some of my shit. One's a lot more valuable to me than the other. Oh, that's a good one. That's a real good one. Okay. Yep, I still got one bounty hunt to go, so. It's fine, I'm gonna heal. Should equip the stuff I got just now instead. Not worth it. sure. I only use him for defense, so it just makes sense. Oh, yeah, totally. I'm sure what that other thing I got is, but whatever, it's fine. Okay, heal up. I'm gonna try to find this grotto. And my bounty hunt. Okay, so when we first arrived here, so it stands to reason that it's not going to be on the other side of Yule. On the northern side, and then it'll be somewhere here-ish. No, fuck you. I don't want to fight you. Go away. Although, there's not much in terms of trees here. There we go. Cool. Wish someone mentioned, Yeah, fuck it for now. Okay. Oh, he uses the shield. Never mind. Perfect. Okay. So we'll do that bounty. Just for the sake of, and then we'll, I guess we may as well just go to the Vault of Tears. What do you think, kids? These look like Northern Winter Isles to you. Yeah, they do. Let's see what this is first. Raw steel! Okay, this is gonna be a tough one. I gotta be careful with your splitter. Said and I didn't do. Thank you. Shit, I didn't think. Okay, Esther was fine on that one. From there. Oh, never mind, because I got an opportunity to heal and save right at the front, so why waste my money? Wait, what? You weren't here before. Quest I didn't even plan on completing. Okay, where would have the best weapons at this point? It should still be, or not best weapons, but best items. Should still be Hamlin. Need to get some coffee and some HP revives and shit like that. Hootenanny. I already have 17 Phoenix feathers, so that's good to know. I'd like to buy another 9. Do I have an alchemy formula for the cappuccino? No. Love to know how to brew it. Alright, let's do this. And we're back where we started at the beginning of the stream, which is the second Pearl location, the Vault of Tears. You're like the Misty in my group. I forgot about this. Look at Frog Drippy. He's so cute. So weird. I forget about this part every time. Literally. And it's so fucking hilarious every time. Okay. And we'll go this way, I guess. Trippy Frog is such an asshole. Oh my god. So fucking funny. Cock out here. Attack nasty, like a dick. Hmm. pie on a bone. Taint nothing sweeter than pie on a bone. Apparently I should have come right back here. Oh, so it looks on, works on the identical looking lock, but not on the other one. Let's see how it is, Gabe. Oh, God. Excuse me. Once upon a time, before the fathers of our fathers were born, in their kingdom lived a handsome and courageous young prince, who was much loved by all of his subjects. Then one day the kingdom was attacked by a monstrous serpent, a hideous beast struck fear into all who saw it, a terrible, evil creature. The prince decided that in order to defeat this serpent, he would have to drink a certain mysterious potion. No sooner had he swallowed the diabolical draught than he became turned into a frog. I haven't finished the story yet. I And so the prince turned himself into a frog, for he had a plan. He knew the serpent would not be able to resist eating him, and that this would allow him to attack the monster from within. The plan worked. The serpent swallowed the prince and received a mortal blow from its trouble. But alas, the prince could not return to his original form. No matter what he tried, he remained an ugly frog. This caused him great distress. He could not stop thinking about how foolish he was, so he vowed to unhide himself from the world. Now the prince was married to a beautiful princess, although he had promised her that they would be together forever and ever. So he had not seen him since. She had not seen him since he faced the serpent. Despairing, the princess went to the tomb where the prince had slain the serpent and wept for her lost love. And there she remained, waiting for her prince, though she knew he would never come. Waiting until the end of her days. She waited, you say? I see that has truly become a fairy tale. Gee, that's a pretty sad story. Every girl in Alma Moon is told the story when they're young, and everyone cries the first time they hear it. You speak of it as it were a work of fiction. Oh, I'm sorry, Prince Ali. Prince Ali, it has been a very long time since anyone has called me by that name. Yasmina. She was the love of the princess. Yasmina? Jasmine? I see what you did there. So much longer than I already anticipated. It's okay though. We got this. I don't know if my wand is strong enough, but let's try it. It's a big old negatory. How about that? That worth it. That's some kind of bullshit. I gotta say that. So I have to have Nyx be gone. It just takes time. Still though, fuck me. Pain in the ass that is. I'm gonna play this late, but I'm gonna play this late. Take a washroom break while I wait for that curse to wear off. Timing wise, that couldn't have worked out much better. Oh yeah, let's fucking do this. Bring it on, Cobra Kai. Global Gym Cobras. Don't worry about it. Gotcha, Drippy. Yeah, starting to feel like this is fucking pointless. Oh, maybe it's all over. Yeah, would it not be Burden? Ah, fuck it, I'm just gonna attack him. Thank you. Fuck it. Okay, Astra, you can't say that in until you use all of your pets. Seriously. Just throwing that out there, man. Mighty sword, bitches. Eat it, Apep, you motherfucker.
Nito!
Oh, yeah. So to give you an idea, Toko is to give you more experience than a boss does. Boom. Oh shit. Pretty sure there was bananas 1,000 years ago. I don't think bananas would be any different. Alright, so there's only one more stone to get to power up Morningstar. That is, however, going to have to wait till next Saturday. When we get that final piece of the puzzle. Because that is going to be it for tonight. That's one more piece of Morningstar gun. We're almost there, just one more to go. This one takes place on the ghost ship, so that should be interesting. I can't remember the ins and outs of the ghost ship, to be honest with you. So should be a lot of fun. And that's where we're at. So tune in next Saturday for more RPG Saturdays, and don't forget to tune in tomorrow for Super Sundays. I think tomorrow is DC Universe Online, which could be interesting. I don't really do these MMO massive online player games, so hard to say how things will turn out. Could be fun. Could be terrible. I don't know. We're going to find out. So again, thanks for tuning in, as always. And take care. Have a great evening. And if you want to, you can stick through to... Ooh, the stuff that I'm too lazy to edit in later, and that's the YouTube stuff. So, as always, for more RPG Saturdays, just hit right over there. More videos in general, you know where to find them right there. And of course, like and subscribe, and we will see you another night. Take care, have a great evening.